baskets, and then I talked to Rita. What's next to you?
Enter just me to Jackie, and I liked her right away, so we hired her on the spot.
We stocked chocolates, bagging, and then after I go check carts again.
What I liked about her was that she, for one, was very positive, looked like she'd be a very hard worker, which she is.
Sometimes you get tired standing all day, getting used to it.
Some good work qualities that Sam has is that she never stops. She completes one thing, let's say like the carts, and she comes right to get more direction on what the very next thing is.
I'm learning to handle carts because you have to watch out the roads, cars, and everything, and be careful of the streets.
She gets along with everybody, very friendly and helpful.
Some people is asking questions. What are the grains or what's the rice? I said, I don't know, I'll get somebody for you.
The milk pail is very pleased with hiring Sam. She is more than I expected, actually. She does everything the same as anybody else, so she's a great team member.
I learned to take care of myself. I had a good job.
I've seen Sam develop in that she learns new skills every day.
I like new things. It's my first time stocking in the back room. You get to wear gloves all the time when you're working with food.
At first we started her maybe slowly with carts and sweeping, but now she packages bulk and she can do a few different tasks in a row without coming back for more directions.
I got first paycheck, and today I got two paychecks today. I put my paycheck in the bank.
I think it's been a good fit, but I hope we always have a couple spots for people like Sam.
I like this job independent.